First competitor on the men's side is another Canadian, a man who's known to have some of the best feet in skating, Curt Browning.
This man has made incredible improvements since he left Olympic eligible skating, has really come into his own as a professional. Just to mention, the men can only attempt one triple jump in this competition, therefore making it more fair to compete against the ladies. Three double axels in a row, remember, not triple jumps, good strategy.
He's doing a nice job of minimizing what could be a distraction.
That shirt, you're absolutely right. Amazing that he can wear it and perform as well as he does.
Well, it's no longer a distraction. I guess that ought to please some in the audience.
I think there's other people that are distracted now.
Curt Browning skating to the music, Lightning Crashes, and I think he provided just a little electricity.
He certainly did, and you said it best at the top of his performance, JB. Great feet. He has excellent agility. He combines that with good jumps, artistry. Curt Browning is a complete skater. Really, I should have said a great jumper, because look at these double axels. They're outstanding. The air position is just what you want. Take a look at that.
And take a look at this great footwork, in, out. He's going both directions. He's on the wrong team. I have to admit that's some of the best footwork I've seen in a long time.
Way to start us off there, buddy.
And now marks for Curt Browning.
All right.
9.9.
All right.
9.8. 9.8.
Pretty close, isn't it? Hey, there we go.
9.9.
Yes.
Not her by that much.
Well, in this first round, fellow Canadian Curt Browning, he is upstage Liz Manley.